thank you very much.
No, most of you have donated some money. Thank you very, very much. If you haven't, then fine. You can chuck it to me later on. The cause I'm raising money for is the Blue Dragon Children's Foundation in Vietnam. They raise money for education for children, for housing, for cleanliness. They look after disabled children, the rescue children that have been taken into literal slavery in that country as well. So it is a good cause. Hopefully we'll be done in about 10 minutes, and I'll be significantly colder afterwards. The person who was going to come and shave my head sadly could not turn up, but funnily enough, Tony and Emma volunteered to do the duties instead, and like a complete idiot, I've agreed to it. So, Tony, if at any point I scream, somebody remind me I need to stop, okay? Because it probably means he's caught my head, he's pulling it out while we're cutting it. So the head's going first, and then this bit's going afterwards. On we go. Is that working?
Yeah, I guess so.
Is that working? Is it just me who's getting cold in here?
An eagle up the way.
Well, I'm sat here as well, guys. Just say thank you to everybody who stood at the doors and Angus who's behind the camera and stuff as well. Appreciate that. Thank you, Angus.
Yeah.
You'll never be able to think of it as just a computing teacher anymore. Thank you.
surely he's going to get him over now. Like, to be honest with you, it's probably short he's just going to get for that. It's going to be a reason for that.
The bell goes in a couple of minutes, don't be late for class.